So in Sierra, it's pretty easy to use Siri to remind you of something. You could say, "Siri, remind me to take my pills tonight at 9 o'clock." But did you know you could do it in a context-sensitive way? What I mean by that is, say you're using Safari, and here I am with Safari, and I've got a web page up here, and I want to look at this web page, but not till later today, maybe 3 in the afternoon. I can ask Siri to remind me of it, and I don't have to mention what this is. I can just use the word "this." So I'm going to hit the Siri button, and I'm going to ask Siri to remind me. "Siri, remind me of this today at 3 p.m.
"Okay, I'll remind you."
Now look here at the reminder. You can see it says the name of the page and it has 3 p.m. as a reminder. If I look in the Reminders app, I can see it's added that to the schedule. And you can see it's put a little Safari icon next to it. So I can actually click on that reminder and it opens up that page. So at 3 p.m. now I've got a reminder to check out this page. I click on it and it will take me to the web page. Now this could be very useful with email. So for instance, you get an email message like this. It's asking you to do something later and it has some information you need there. In this case, call somebody at a time. You can, with this as the selected message here at the front, you can refer to it as "this" and ask Siri to remind you. "Remind me about this at 4 p.m.
"Okay, I'll remind you."
And you can see it's got the subject of the email here. It's got a little email icon. And if I look under my scheduled things, you can see I've got this "call me," which is the subject of the email. And if I were to click on it, it actually would take me to this message. So when I get that reminder later in the day, I just click on it. It will bring up that message in mail with the phone number right there and I'm ready to go. You can use this in a variety of Apple apps. For instance, I've found that it works with messages to remind you of the current conversation. It works with calendar events. It works with reminders. It works with maps. It even works with notes and also contacts. So for instance, I can bring up contacts here, have a contact here at the front, and I can use Siri to remind me. "Remind me of this in 1 hour."
"Okay, I'll remind you."
And you can see it's a contact it's going to remind me of. So I get that alert in 1 hour, and when I double click on it, when it comes up as a notification, it will bring up that contact and I can remember, yeah, I was going to call this person or email them at that time. I think the key here is to keep it simple. Just use the word "this" and say, "Remind me of this at a certain time," or "in an hour," or something like that. When you try to get more complex, like say, "Remind me of this email," or "Remind me of this note," or "Remind me to call this," then you just get a normal reminder. It doesn't link to this email or map or message or anything like that. Just keep it simple.